here with head coach for Team Manitoba, Ryan Carhart. Ryan, can you give us your assessment of this game and what happened?
We as a coaching staff, we thought we were really ready to play. We thought our guys were ready to go. And we just came out really flat and unsure of ourselves. And we just turned the ball over 3 times in the first 4 minutes and turned in 21 points real quick. End up with 6 turnovers, 42 points. It's tough to win a football game when you're doing that to yourself.
Can you, despite the loss, can you tell me some bright spots of Manitoba's play today?
Well, I thought we played really well on defense. We were containing the run game quite well. Offensively, we were moving the ball at times, just we kept choosing to shoot ourselves in the foot. And every time we did that, against good teams, you're not going to have a lot of success. So we just kind of were our own worst enemy today.
And now you're going to have to get ready and get motivated to play again on Thursday in game 2. What are you going to have to do in that space in between the 2 games to get ready?
I think the good thing is we don't have to reinvent the wheel. We're a good football team. We just didn't put our best foot forward today. So eliminating our own mistakes is just all we're going to focus on now for the next 48 hours and get our minds right to compete again on Thursday. Because I believe in these guys a lot, and I believe we're going to do a lot of damage in this tournament still. We just got off on the wrong foot completely. You know, those are a lot of things that we can just fix. So we'll focus on that.
Thank you, Ryan.
Thank you.